we are to rebuild our country, we must not expect people from Europe or America or from China to come and do it for us. We may need advice, and if we do not have the men to advise us, we can seek advice. But the main task will have to be done by ourselves. And we must condition ourselves to work so hard without tiring that in 5 years we can look back and say to ourselves, could this have been done before? Yes, it could have been done before. But men were misguided, men lost their sense of direction, men lost the reasons which put them into public office and began to look only after their own interests. I have told every member seeking election to Parliament that if they think Parliament is a place where they are going to make money, then they can rethink, because we do not want such people in our Second Republic. Yeah, yeah.